This album is really inspired by my son, my wife, my family, but more so than any other album I've ever written, where I'm from. And it's personal. Wait, ain't no need to stop, girl.